Oh man. I know where shit is though. Sugar and workable metal. Oh, that's a good piece to have. Actually, we'll just put you there for now until I get some medicines. Hell yeah. Oh no, there's a zombie. You know what, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Oh man. Hell yeah. How much room do I have in my backpack? Okay, 2, 1, 2. I got page, I got 3, it's 9, I got 12. Okay. 12 more things I can pick up. Easy peasy. Workable metal. Oh. Oh, hold on, stand up. Okay. Nuts and bolts, workable metal, only two. We need sugar. Alright, let's go see where. What else can we find? We got four more spots that we can take. This could be one of them. Ah, there you are. Anything good in here? Maybe a bandage or some medicine? There's always something good in here. Gunpowder, workable metal. Knew it. I got so much ammo.
Meds are valuable, I know. But if I had a couple pills, I could make some trades. Help my family.
Well, fuck off. Yeah, I hear you.
I gotta get some meds or I'm done for. Thank you so much.
What are you gonna give me?
You just saved us. This is for you.
I don't need this.
You can't just do what you want.
Bit and bit I can, motherfucker. Sharp objects, that's all the razors are. Are there three Twinkies? I need some medicine if I was gonna take that. And there's none here. What the fuck? How many sugars does a Twinkie have? Sugars are three. He ran out this door like a fucking fool. Some medicine would be fucking. I gave him the one medicine. Wasn't there more cereal? Only one workable metal from there. Bitch ass. Proteins, workable metal, that's actually pretty good. Okay, where's that? I don't need that binding. Actually, I do. Make me 100%. Do I only have one slot? One slot. I bet you there's a ton of shit over there. Pull that bitch up with me, huh? Well, fuck you then. Oh, medicines. Anything good in here? Let's find out. There's plenty of shit, but do I need any of this shit? No. Oh. So much ammo. I should almost just not use anything else at this point. I think I... I like using this. That's that. Oh shit, now I need... I'm not worried about these motherfuckers. I can set you down. Fuck. What's in here? Hell yeah. Oh yeah, I got some good shit. Alright, we're full. Where are we going? Where are we? We are, you know. We need to go straight. Straight there and take a left, left and right. Bitch ass motherfucker. Is that a dude there, or is that just a zombie? Oh, he's a... Saw he was green. You don't want to mess with the green ones. They get you sick. Okay. Hope it doesn't crash this time. That was a lot of good shit. A lot of good shit. Oh, they put the gumbo in there? That's a good one to have. Ah, I need more sugar. I need sugar. Unlocks Nova. Fucks the Nova. It's a one call shotgun. I don't want that. I like the double barrel. I got the recipe for gumbo. That's dope. I'm happy. Must have just listened to Intel. Oh yeah, day 15.
Hello? You there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is
it? Something's really been bugging me. I'm wondering if you could dig up some answers.
I'm game. What do you need dug up?
I need some information on what happened to the people who were in the reserve with me. The other members of my squad. When the water pressure was getting too much for the bunker to handle, sections of it started to lock down. We analyzed the systems and we were able to pinpoint the issue. They went off to fix it and left me behind in the reserve. But then the whole place locked down, trapping me inside. I tried to reach them by radio, but I got no response. I need to know what happened to them after they left.
Okay.
Where did they need to go to fix the problem?
Near Rampart High School. Honestly, what happened to my friend Kenneth is what concerns me the most.
Good, now I can go to Rampart.
We were close. The other three, we didn't part on the best terms.
Okay.
We didn't see eye to eye.
Tell me about your friend Kenneth.
He was like a big brother to me.
Okay.
Stood up for me when everyone else in here was out of their fucking minds.
What's the point you're trying to make, Casey?
They made a fucked up decision, okay? Kenneth and I were not cool with it, but they did it anyway. Let's just leave it at that. I'm not in the mood to get into it. Past is the fucking past. If you wander over to Rampart High, maybe you can dig something up. The gym is probably the best place to start. There was a disaster relief camp there that they were going to search. Find out if Kenneth made it. That's all I'm asking. Maybe it'll help me sleep better. Maybe not. I'll keep my ears peeled for what we need in the meantime.
Yeah, bum 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 bum.
Advising scavenge operation. Rampart. Anything cash found. Rampart. Herd will not be stirred. The shallows. Food cash spotted. Old town.
Okay. Well. Where's my jambalaya? Let's do this. I get to use my sword now. This was Let's go to Rampart. Extra loot, last day. Food cash, no herd. How come I can't get to Rampart? Let's go. Is Old Town get you to Rampart? I don't know. Straight, and then it'd be on the left.
I'll keep this simple. Give me the medicine you have, and your brains will remain in your skull. Saved yourself a world of hurt. Lower the weapon!
I saved myself a world of hurt. No, straight and then go left. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Always keep it somewhere where you can get it at both angles. I don't think I've been in here before. That might come in handy. All right, let's go. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, that's gonna help. Oh, fuck off. Close the fucking door. Alright, well, thank you. see what we got here. Eh, we'll keep it for now. Ooh, a kitchen knife. It's kind of weird. Nice. There's no stairs in this motherfucker or something? I guess not. Oh, I should have waited. I'm showing that shit. Off. What the fuck? The fuck is this sword not working? Fucking hell. Whew. That was kind of annoying. Well, fuck a duck. This is that book house, okay.
Give me the medicine you have, and your brains will remain in your
skull. This ain't the time. You see?
That was... That's so fun. All right, we're gonna try hit someone with a throwing knife. That'd be fun. Ooh, that's a cool house. What the fuck, have I not been here before? Maybe I was, I just was real quick about it. Oh, that doesn't work. Oh, who saw me? Okay, we'll just go in here. So satisfying. Anything good? I need more glue. Come on, folks. I need some cool shit. Some workable metal, some proteins. I don't need to break that. I don't need to go in there. Well, I guess I go upstairs. Oh, I've been up here. I just never went downstairs, maybe? Okay. Already got the pillows for the trophy. Man, I need some... a lot of bandages here. Matches. I don't need that shit. Okay, we got another room here. Oh, that's not what I wanted to pick up. Where's the fucking knife? There we go. There's gotta be a dead in here. Nope, just a... Ooh, bullets. And that's what I want. Oh, it's a safe. How do I get into it? Oh, it's 4. How the fuck am I supposed to know that shit? Alright, it's halfway through. I should probably get the fuck out of here. I got 2 spots left. Bye-bye, bitch. So was I trying to go down that I need to get? God damn. Love trophies. Where's that bandage? Wasn't there a bandage here? This way. I go out this way and take a left. From wearing this thing. This is where I started, right? No, I need to go the opposite direction. Okay. In the opposite direction, take a left. Okay. How am I supposed to get to the flooded place? Okay, this is... Well, I don't get it. It shows like a little pathway. Oh, is that that? Bitch, I will fuck your shit up. got to do that little Michonne thing. I guess I can go. Take a right, okay. Yes. There we go, food stash. What's this? Fiber or proteins? Check it out. See what? Check it out. What's it all about? Cool. Wow, this is where I remember. It's like one of the first places you would go. Yeah, this is one of the first places you go. Make sure there's nothing here. I'm sure there isn't. The fuck is that noise? No. Oh, I still have room for one more thing now. Someone's whistling. Shit, I need to get the fuck out of here. Yeah, it's time. Shit, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? Huh. Go back out that way, I guess. Well, I guess oops. Someone's whistling. Interesting. Okay. I didn't really get that. Holy fuck, where did that go? Oh, I went up there. Collectible. It looks like it's clams. Do I have to just, like, pick it up so it stops glowing? Okay. Ah, I need two more sugar. Ah. Oh, I've upgraded it already to max. That's dope. Fuck yeah. I just need to get some bunch of sugars. Just starting. What is this? I don't have enough shotgun frames. Whew. Chasing another errand, but the time is personal. It's not sure what happened between him and the squadmates or whatever. Maybe I'll find. How do I get there, though? Like, I. I can't get to Rampart. I guess I got to go through Old Town, but I don't see how. Keep it on 47 so when I get up in the morning, we can do a... Got me back.
The herd, Old Town, advising scavenge operation. Via Corolla. Scavenge prospects high. Old Town.
Oh, could I have traveled from Old Town to Rampart? In one day? Could I be traveling multiple places? And I'm just an idiot? It could be that I'm an idiot. It could be. Alright, well that's enough for today. Thanks for watching.